One more time.
After you, Captain.
I saved this. Have to do this all over again. Get in.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Is this it?
My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
Is either that or I just... You know, I need another cigarette. Maybe it'll go to the hall.
And there's Avery's statue.
He's not really looking for it. Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, that storm is starting to gain in. You know, the one from the beginning of the game. There you are. Go up these steps.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Huh? Well, you do the honors.
Really?
I insist, come on.
Thanks.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Yeah, what are we looking at? Oh, it's that island.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
Not skull-shaped.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Yeah.
Get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
What? They're here.
Is that my boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Well, to the boat. Grab the guns of glory. This is where we left off, guys, at the beginning of the game.
Nathan! They're gaining on us! Oh, shit! A
couple of scenes later.
Nathan! Nathan!
Well, I don't know about being alive, but we'll find out. Woo! There goes that boat. Hey, we are alive. Sam.
All right, come on, Nate.
Chapter 13. Maroon.
I gotta get off this beach.
To the two shade.
Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Whoa.
Shit. Sam, goddammit.
Sam!
I'm a little slow today.
Sam!
Sam,
are you there?
Sam.
Oh, thank God, our supply box. course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign you sent.
Find out. Come on. I can jump on top of it. Sam!
Alright, Sam, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talk to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through.
Yep, push through.
Whoa. No, come on.
Oh boy. I risked my life just to try to find my brother that possibly might be actually dead.
Damn it.
Jumping equals slippery. Handhold to handhold. I didn't even
kick.
You can stop showing me. I can't jump, it's too slippery. Come on. There we go. Whoa. Alright. Need some handhold. Yep. Oh, this is slippery. Down. What the heck? What am I supposed to do? Come on. Nope. Maybe I'm supposed to let go. Nope, not supposed to let go. I can't go back either. Oh, there we go, there we go. There we go. Alright, handhold to handhold. Oh no. Oh, I'm still alive. I had to take a little nap. What are the chances Nate finds Sam? Yes. Oh my gosh, he's alive!
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
Torch. I'm going on an adventure to find my brother.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Just gonna I'll just see real quick. Okay, quick question, did you actually invite me? Because I'm always confused. Oh well, okay, I'm just gonna, there we go. Okay, I'm back. Tunnel. Sam might have went through this way. Gotta be kidding me, that's not how you do it. Okay, good to know. I think I'm supposed to go here. Yeah. Totally.
Up we go.
Oh, shit!
Oh, boy.
That's a long way.
Woo! I need to put my feet somewhere. Whoa. There we go. Three boats.
Rafe,
of course.
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
Come on.
That should hold. Let's hope.
Oh, no. It don't. Gotta be kidding.
Huh? I didn't expect.
Whoa.
Cool.
Where to now?
Yeah, that's the real question. Where to now? Looks like we gotta go over here. Treasure. Alright, let's go over here and then jump. What are the chances that Sam came by here too? And how did he know I was here?
It's not reassuring.
No quarter. Quarter means no mercy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
I don't see that coming.
Oh. Ah.
Refreshing.
Dang.
Hello.
Something in the wall, over here. In the water. We're in the rainforest territory. Well, that's...
Hey, hey. Did anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh?
Alright. You can read all that, guys. It's like a lot of stuff to read.
Poor bastards.
Alright. We're clearly not supposed to be going this way. Or this way. Like a maze in here. What's that? Looks like treasure awaits. Looks like we're supposed. Nope, that's not where it's supposed to be. Alright, let's look over here. It's like a little maze. Nope. Maybe we're supposed to go back to the way we were. Originally heading. If you guys know where that is, in which apparently I do. Oh, there's the climbing stuff. So it's the second time you look.
Try to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh. Sorry.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working.
Okay. Oh. What do I do? Nope, that's not it. Triangle, square, boom, 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 circle. Go.
Almost there.
That's better.
Okay.
I must have tremendous upper body. Well, we saw that coming, and I guess I have to climb, Burdep-burdoo. You gotta be kidding me. Seriously. trying to make friends with one person, and this is where I get you. Expecting them? That sounds better. Oh, snips! Snips for days! Operation, get rid of the snip! Still a snip. You gotta be kidding me. Coming from now. There they there you are.
Hey, there you are.
Oh, that sounds better. It's a grenade launcher. But I don't think a grenade launcher would have helped me a lot. Where to go? Where to go? This is where I killed all those guys. So it looks like I have to go over there. Yeah.
Okay. Where to?
Well, there's a bird.
What What's this?
Another piece of paper.
Wow.
Yep, very interesting.
It's pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
You gotta be kidding me. No. Holy shit.
Come on. There we go. Whoa! He's okay.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. Mm-hmm. It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Yeah, and me alive too.
We got a treasure to find.
Hold on, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being
he's acting like Sully.
Nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs
one
of a
second,
mess?
Guys. Okay, we're back.
The pirate colony.
Had a talk with
I sure the hell haven't.
A little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here,
then
you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line.
I had
the last
to kill
15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Just to get some treasure to save your life. Whoa, what did I find?
Holy crap.
It's Captain Avery's sigil.
You still want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
Yeah, what else can we find? What else?
That's cool.
Alright, let's go, Sam. This way. Okay.
I'll be damned.
Good start. Let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, please.
This place looks cool. Through this gate. What do we got? A lot of water, dirt, trees,
this
bricks.
Way.
Alright, I'm following you, Sam. You best not be telling me anything bad. Or showing me anything. Nope, can't go up there. That's good. That's a door, but it's stuck. Okay, I think he's telling me to go up here.
Sam, up here. I'm coming.
Yep. Well, I almost died. Actually, I think I would live. Yep.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Roof could use some work. Just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Alright, Sam. Help me. Actually, never mind. I got this. My back.
Sam, this way.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's not happening.
All right, what else?
I think there's a way through here.
All right.
This way.
Sawdust. Ah.
Well, all this crawl is a good workout for my quads.
There's a rat. We're out. I feel the breeze of fresh air. Real question is now where to go. Looks like nope, that's not it. So up, we're free. I guess down there. We haven't been down there, have we? No, we have. Oh wait, yeah, we have. There we go. Back up. Yeah. Looks like it can get up there, but it doesn't look like it at the same time. Whoa, I don't think we can go up there. Nope. Nope. All those ones? Nope. So maybe we don't go up here, we go down still.
Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest to God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from?
Yeah,
your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, coopers.
I never turned on a flashlight before, so. Well, on this area, so. I think this is a new area.
What do you give for a camel?
We have one.
Treasure.
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
How is thanks. Is that like a big pot or a tiny pot? Because if it was a tiny pot, that would make sense. Anything else worthwhile? Nope, nothing else. Okay. Through here we are already. Wait. Nope. Worth a shot. Well, since we could climb up here, the only place to go is up here. And Sam's not even down here. I mean up here. Yeah. More importantly, how did I get here?
Come on.
Oh, there he is. I didn't see it. There we go.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
Dang.
Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost.
Alright, let's find a crate.
Stand on.
Alright, let's find a crate. Let's see if there's a crate up here. No, it's probably not, but I was just checking. Any crate? More likely there's one here. Something to move. Over here. Alright. Oh, there's
it's a crate.
Crate.
I got an idea.
All right, Mr. Crady, let's go.
All right, we're in business.
Cannonball.
They're gonna want to see this.
Please don't be shoreline.
Whoa. No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you? I
really want to hear you say it.
Say it.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who...
What?
Tagging along for the
I look well, handsomer than him. What do you think, Dad?
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just...
Yeah, that's totally true.
Enjoy them.
That's like his third, right? Because I don't think there's a lost city on this first one. I know the second and the third one did.
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
All right, let's look what's guarding. All right, let's say Geronimo.
I mean, I'm speechless.
Beautiful.
Goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of
Mind
speechless?
Mind your language.
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret?
It's like we're going on a stroll. I don't think we're supposed to go that way.
Ooh. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
I'm writing this down. Stairs. Where do they lead? Of course they lead up. But where?
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Leaving pirate ships had their own rules.
Okay, can we climb up there? So, nope. Ah, nope. Then we have to try to get up here. Oh, looks like up to the left. Stairs. Huh. Interesting. Little exit peephole. Pop. Nope. Sorry. But back up. Scribble thing. This.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's
I think this is Captain Avery.
Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Door.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well,
treasure.
Every group has its assholes.
That's kind of true. This is not new.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
All right, I'm coming, big brother. I mean, yeah, big brother. I'm coming. Boost? Is it boost time? I don't know when you say check it out. I thought you actually wanted me to check something out. But guess what? You're just staring at where I'm supposed to... Where did you even go?
This way, Nathan.
Oh, I have an hint. Okay. That's where he went.
Come on, this way.
Okay. Some good old rickety stairs. Oh, hi there. How did you get that? Just kidding, I know. This is old and abandoned. Imagine living the pirate life. and they discovered this place. This sad. What hole? Oh, that one. Okay. Audio.
This way, follow me.
I am super surprised that none of Brave's men showed up. Yeah. Or even closer.
There's a tunnel through there.
Because they're just stalking us. Tunnel. Oh, I see the tunnel. It's like a little crack. Oh, yeah. Booyah.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind.
That sounded not expensive, but breakable. Alright.
This is unusual.
Dead end.
These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
And who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Yeah, what were these guys up to? What do you guys think? Ooh. What? Oh, okay. Why did you say I like... I heard the words I like. Oh, like ham? Ham. Oh, I already went this way. Okay, let's see what we got here. Sigil? Sigil? Where's the sigil?
Is this symbol again?
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
This isn't Avery's because his sigil is a skull sideways.
All definite possibilities.
Huh. I know we're supposed to be here since we're stuck here and all. Real question is, how do we get out to sea of here? I know this is where we came in. I just want to see if we can... Oh. Maybe this isn't an awarded at that end. Maybe we come back for it later. I just want to see if we can get out of here. I know. I'm just seeing if we can go back the way we came in. Now this real question is... Can we get through there? Probably not, because there's no interaction. Yeah, but the only way else to go through is here. Alright, time to investigate the surroundings. That sounded like knocking. But I think it was just that bucket. Yep. Theory confirmed. It was the bucket all along. And that's... Oh. We got that. Yeah, probably. Not anymore. I must have already drew it. Let's look. Man, I'm an expert drawer. I am beautiful at artist. Okay, good. One more good look. Oh, ladder. There we go.
There we go.
All right, let's see what we got. And that's an exit, but I can't get through it because it's too small. So, this way or no way.
Modest little
freedom.
Church.
And also, what's this? Is that just? Yeah, it's a step. Yeah, looks like a. It's a weeping angel. Ah! Oh. I don't know what I just did, but
that's
YOLO.
That's our way out of here.
Whee!
I see some light down below.
Well, that is some light. Real question is why? There is some climbing stuff. You see anything, Dad? I know when I reach, I can actually jump off. So, oh, I see it. Alright, let me get a good swinger. Swingerino!
Yep.
Did it. Oh, there they are. You deserve it. I need cover. I need cover. I got cover. Surprise. Ow. How do you like it? Ooh, a towel. Yep, that's perfect.
Thanks.
Nice try, asshole.
Keep it up, Sam.
Anything? No. Okay. We're good.
Shit, lost them.
How can you lose us? Here, I'll help you.
Shit. I see him.
I see you too. Come on, get up there. I'm dead. I'm dead. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, me. Well, we're starting from checkpoint. Okay, here we go.
Where the hell he go?
I'm invisible.
Over there.
Shh. Surprise.
What was it?
You're hiding from me? I knew you were hiding from me.
What the?
Oh boy, this is exactly where I died. Well, say Geronimo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi there, Sam. Headshot. Ow. That's not fair. I know.
Where are you, asshole?
Okay.
Oh, this should be fun.
You don't.
Don't bunch up.
Found them.
Come on.
Oh, no, you don't. Time for a new change in arsenal. Guess what? You ain't Scottish. So you ain't English. Ow.
Grab any awesome ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
Yeah, knowing Rafe, both. Okay, let's head up. At least I'm predicting up. What's this? Ooh, replacement. The question is, where do I go? Up. Okay, up here, I guess. Then we're back. Oh, I see.
Ah, crap, more shoreliners.
More of them.
Licker, about time you had a proper payday.
Well, one more fight should do it. I've been noticed. Do not try to fight me. Distract him by killing. That's always my way. Distract to kill. Ow. 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 Guys really don't like him. Oh no. No, 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 no.
No.
Well,
can you believe we're playing shoreliners?
This boy was right. Licker, about time you had a proper payday.
Come on,
beyond the strike!
Oh, boy.
Guy in body armor!
Guy in body armor. Woo! Hi. Oh. You are beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you.
more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Should be like a lot. That's not it. Chihuahua. It looks like a sniper. Yep, it's a sniper. I don't want sniper. Even though sniper is a really good gun.
Right, come on. You gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Huh. Alright, I'm just gonna do that. Good. Give you a nice good read. And now I have an itch on my ear. I got the itch on my nose. I thought I could go down there. Well, depending on where we spawn is where we're gonna end. What's going on? Why am I loading? Okay. Well, we're gonna end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, comment, download, and subscribe if you're new. See you guys. Peace.